just finish the sequence. The gun comes down, the shells come in, and we're done.